Okay, I have a 2009 Infiniti G37 with 107,000 miles, and it's making this weird noise in the engine where it's like a, it's almost like a little growl, but I only hear it when I'm in drive or in park, and it goes away after about 2,500 RPMs, and I cannot figure out what it is. No check engine lights, so I'm just posting this to see if anybody might know. I don't even know if you'll be able to hear it because I do have a muffler delete, but I'm gonna try.
All right, you can't hear right now, but once I do this. Almost like a little like growling. And I cannot figure it out.